And powerful winds did damage in western Illinois, overturning a truck, knocking down power lines. One wind gust came close to 70 miles an hour. Matt Small, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.